because it would just reset if we try to pull him down the hill too far. He resets it about like at that barricade there, so you have to bring the fight to him. I was fucking around here for a little bit when you took that shot. Figure out where we can come in from. And this is, seems like the most ideal way.
He doesn't do much damage.
But it's not that that I'm worried about. It's the riflemen. They fucking take three shots at you and they fucking kill you, man.
Nice and slow, boys. Nice and slow.
Just watch that you're not gonna do any extra big pulls. Cause look, they're all gold named, like the fucking the enemy for the invasion.
The 61, man.
Yeah, but these things hurt a lot harder, man. Like, I got half health off of one shot.
Oh, we've got a bear up there. Do you want me to pull it?
There's one right there to the right. Pull him.
Yeah, pull him.
Pull the to the right.
He's a spearman. These guys fucked me up in that PvP before.
Yeah, they do. They fucking hurt, man. Look.
Holy Jesus.
We gotta be very, very slow.
Yeah. Watch his glow, boys. If he glows, he's doing his
wide enough. Yeah.
Oh, okay, we've got marksman.
Alright, now.
Heals.
Stack for heals.
I'm good for heals for now. I'm just trying to block.
Ow!
Let me go in.
That's it. Cycle those stuns.
I've got a charge.
Watch out! Don't.
It's right. It's just one.
He's gonna keep running. Alright, he's line of sight at himself.
Just wait. Just let it. He's gonna reset himself. Just don't follow him. Don't follow him. Get your loot if the loot bag dropped there, and fucking let's bow back. Let's go. Let's head up the stairs now.
Alright.
Let's head up the stairs.
Something's shooting us from over there.
Is
it that rifleman?
Yeah, look, let's just see.
He's coming back down. Right, he's bringing a friend.
Line of sight. They're just gonna run.
There's two of them.
Oh, there's Flint here, boys.
Oh my god, stop running in front of me.
One's dead. Take the fight to him.
Ink. Spearman.
His head coming.
I'm coming.
Spearman.
We'll just wail on this guy.
Coming.
Oof.
Yeah. He does the heavy that pushes through everyone.
Yep, alright, sweet as. Now let's back off out of this corner.
Fuck a KXP per mob, I'm not gonna complain.
We got chests there if we wanna grab a chest, if we all need
potion.
It's provision. Yeah. It's only food. If you need food, take it.
Oh my god, I just glitched through the wall.
Wait, what?
Oh no, heal yourself up, man. I'm coming around the front.
What the fuck? Hello?
You live there now.
We're leaving you.
Did you get a tent down?
Yeah, I got a tent down.
I'm unstuck. Yeah, you'd be fine.
I fucking glitched through the wall.
What's it like in there?
It's empty as fuck.
Is it?
It's just an empty house.
It's an empty shell.
Alright, there we go. Let's go in.
Okay. Hold on. I want to
loot this. Yeah, you got to watch nudging each other into walls and shit's pretty fucked.
No, my guy went to vault over this little thing, and he vaulted himself through the wall.
What is that? Can somebody middle mouse click that?
It's a bear.
Big thing? No, is it a bear?
Yeah.
All right.
Elite.
Yeah, level 64 bear.
There's a dude. Let me pull the axeman. The axeman on the left. Do you want me to pull him?
Yeah.
If we can get him and not the bear.
Yeah. Alright, come down. Yeah, off the stairs. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, fuck. He wants me, bro.
Yeah, I
got
him.
Oh,
he's not happy.
We got to move, dude. We got respawns coming.
Yeah, we got respawn coming.
Just zerg the bear.
Move. Straight up the stairs.
Yeah. There's nothing to the left.
Onto the bear. Just straight onto the bear.
Yeah. He's on me.
He hits hard.
Oof. Yes.
Alright, you might want to berserk. Or just make sure you dodge.
Oh.
I got him down. Oh my fucking god, I'm down. Play it slow.
Berserk. He reset.
Get him reses up.
Get him reses up. Try aggro.
He's dropped pools of blood on the ground. Okay, corruption.
Heal up.
Oh my god.
Heal up, get out stuck the corruption.
Oh, animation. He does a fucking slam attack.
Yeah.
Alright, reset him. Regroup
and then just heal.
Pull him away. I'm going for the reses.
I'm trying to.
Oh, he wants me.
Yeah. Nah. Alright. Reset.
Fuck.
Reset.
Yeah, camps are just outside.
That
dude's insane.
Yeah, we gotta be fucking careful. So we know that they drop corruption on us. I'm gonna run straight back in before respawns catch up.
It's already respawned. I'm running outside. The ogre's back.
Ogre's back? Alright, we'll fight the ogre then again. This is just all experience, boys. We're all learning. Alright, scam dud. Alright,
yeah,
let's do that again.
Out. Give me a sec. Oh, that ruined my armor.
Reminder, if you all got corruption potions in your bag, chuck them on your bar.
That's your fucking.
Does
hurt.
Anyone want a 585 defiled warhammer?
What's its rolls? Socket?
No socket. 11+ percent damage to angry earth. 30% damage converted to void, and 10% damage after receiving 3 hits.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I need sockets now on gear. I've got 595 gear with sockets, so I just need 600 socket.
I'm just blocking everything he's throwing at me.
Yeah, okay. Has he switched yet?
He's still on me.
He's nearly dead. He's about 5%.
Alright, let's push up the hill. And then stack up for heal. Before we fight the next thing, I need a heal. Everybody life stuff.
Yeah, small dicking.
Small dick!
Alright, let's engage.
Oh, 585 hatchet if someone wants it.
Instead of gear slot, maybe.
Nice. Keep moving.
Let's push straight into these guys on the right. Let's not let them run away like they did before and drag boys in. Heal up now quickly, lost us.
I think with the bear, right, we have 2 aggro and they just try dodge while everyone attacks.
Yeah, no, so how we were fighting bears at Malevolence before is we sandwiched the bear between me and Yor, and you guys just fucking wail on him while he aggroes between
both of us.
Let me pull the axeman.
Pull the axeman, yeah. Bring him down. Get the stuns up. So he doesn't get a free hit. There we go.
I gotta heal.
Alright. Take it up to the bear, and the fuck thing is with the bears is that they kill someone, they reset.
Yeah, it might just be good to hatch it and then berserk.
Go.
Maybe get
everybody
hit.
Just wail on him.
Yeah, I'm waiting for berserk.
Oh, what? He smacked through my shield! Keep wailing. Berserk.
Yeah, I'm berserk, so I can just fucking wail.
Try get me up if you can.
This will work.
He's almost
dead. Hatchet berserk.
I got him. Yes.
We're good.
Nice.
Get out the corruption so you don't die.
Oh my god, I'm dead. Mendinga. Yeah. Alright, good shit. We need a lot of small dicks in a sec.
Alright.
Get everyone up.
Let's stack up for heal again.
Yeah.
Oh, you motherfucker. I just put my fucking heal on a massive cooldown.
Yeah, it happens sometimes.
We got another one.
Alright.
Which way? Keep going. Keep going straight through.
Well, actually, it looks like we hit a wall there, bro. I think we have
kidding?
To wrap around. Yeah, we have to wrap around. We have to go around. Right.
Nice and slow.
Oh, two dudes on that left here?
To the left.
Yeah, I don't trust.
Back off. Let's back off from this.
No, grab those two dudes, pull them back here because
Let's investigate. Let's investigate quickly. Just see if we're going the right way and if we can get around this somehow. One sec.
To the right.
Through here?
I think.
There's another side to this fence. We have to find a way to bust through this fence. Where there's all men.
Nah, it's all, you can't climb these.
I think we just gotta go straight through here. I think it's just straight through the center way. Has to be. It's either that or it's the right path.
Alright, Pistolier, an artisan. Oh, and
Skinner.
Top Skinner, I can't, he's not coming.
Bring him. Okay, it's aggroed all three, get ready. Shield
shooting.
Yeah, watch him. Alright, move it up to the pistolier. We got a supply stockpile here.
We've got two of them.
We have to go center and then you can go right.
There's two. There's another chest to my right.
Tower runners, five.
Turn
socket,
around.
526, damn.
I got a flat bow.
Oh, really? The level 4 longsaw, let's go.
There's another chest right here.
Hold on.
Is it worth? There's three mobs there.
Hold on one sec. Can we just walk up to it with the
Laborer,
aggro
Artisan, and Butcher. Wait, they're all melee.
Just wait. You can loot it without aggroing them.
Just take turns.
Wait for the artisan. Hold on, he's coming back. He's probably gonna pull. Yep, he pulled.
They pulled, but they're all melee.
Slay him, boys. Ooh. Stack the heal. Loot chest and stack the heal.
I think we can clear this with Berserker, honestly, if we just all pop it and smack it.
Yeah, it's just a
the
matter
DPS
of
should be enough.
Top though, right? It's just a matter of what's up the top.
Yeah, exactly.
This is just riflemen and shit so far, and we're proving to fucking be able to clear it, but we're taking it fucking really easily as well.
Oh, you can mine.
I don't mind going methodical.
Holy shit, dude.
I'm sure that people just run through this to get up there. But
yeah, but the pistol is getting aim on you, man, that if they just fucking kill you. I've tried going through, healing myself through, you just can't get through, man.
Yeah, you just get clapped.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see what we got up here.
By the time you get up to the next thing, these riflemen already shoot.
We've got an elite acolyte, like gold acolyte, and riflemen. Oh my god.
Bring him down.
Ah, fuck. Cops in mine, careful.
Push the mines.
Okay, that's the acolyte. Don't fall back too much.
Bring the fight to the acolyte, man, you're.
Yeah.
Another one.
Got a rifleman. Rifleman's free. I'm just distracting the rifleman. Rifleman's free running.
I just leave him.
We got respawns behind.
Yeah, don't aggro the ones behind if you can.
Acolyte's down.
Rifleman's on.
There we go. Alright, regather, group up, heal. Alright, let's get the supply cases. We got two handed to us. Three. That looks like a fourth there. Alright, we got pull to the right. Do we want the chest, or do we just want to go through?
Nah, keep going through, I reckon, because he's respawned to ridiculous,
there's
yeah.
There's a next cage there, so let's fight these guys. Good gank.
Grabs.
Oh, you leveled?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's XP or something.
Yeah, 1,000 fucking kill, pretty much.
Yeah.
Up T4.
These chests are giving me T4s. It's fucking shit.
Right.
Yeah, T4.
I got T5.
Oh, okay. Pulling him.
Yeah, let's do it.
Pull him.
5, 3, 8.
Jesus.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm down.
Right. Okay, chill.
Yeah, we can get him.
Yeah. I've got aggro. Oh, he's turned.
He's half dead.
Just burst him, they can roast after. Just burst him.
There we go, we got him.
Alright, we can roast now, yeah.
T5 armor for that.
Yeah, I got a T5 hatchet.
560 plate boots with a socket.
Not quite. What are the rolls?
What color? I'll tell ya, they're fucking blue. It's got lucky on it and encumbrance and empty.
Lucky's good for here. If someone doesn't have lucky on their boots.
I'm pretty easy.
Let's cruise up.
Over here, alchemy crate.
Okay, this counts as a monolith.
Watch your corruption.
Yeah. Alchemy crate back with a boss wall.
Corruption potion.
Alright, are we gonna do it or are we gonna move through it?
Like, we you've got to sort of avoid this. Dip down.
This is very fast, the corruption.
Yeah, yeah. Dip down this way. Alright, let's regather ourselves. Fight these guys. I just need to assess because, like, I'm really fucking. This is, like, the furthest that I've made it by myself.
Yeah. Yeah, take it down.
I'm down.
Yeah. Okay, so it's not down this way. I think we have to fight through that monolith or fight past it. Or go just past it.
One more obstacle up.
Doesn't look like he can wrap around.
Oh
there.
Shit.
There's two of us
yeah,
down.
Alright, I think. Alright, hold on. Hold on, hold on. So we all don't wipe. So we all don't wipe. Let's use this. One person. Alright,
yeah, we have.
Alright, so straight up, come up. Take this boat. Suppose straight through the courtyard to my ping.
It. Oh, mines,
Okay, yeah. Get straight up. Past them all. These are level 67. So we're not fucking around anymore. Stop
they're
up.
Not elite.
Stop
yeah,
up.
Yeah, they're not.
Yeah.
They're not elites now. That's crazy.
Yeah, but they're fucking going to a high tier. Behind us.
Yeah, yeah. Make sure you're fucking berserk.
I'm healing.
You're good. There's more.
We angered the fucking summoner. Start the summoner. Bring
yeah,
oh,
the
I just got instant killed.
I need to get stacks and berserk before I go to the summoner.
Oh. Come on, boys, you got this.
Ah, no, this is sus. I'm down.
Go, J-Sack. Oh, Jask.
Just berserk and kill the summoner if you can.
Yep.
He's down.
I've got to
nice.
Get the health.
Yeah, rest.
Get the reses, get the dogs.
Good shit,
good
boys.
Good work, boys. Good work.
Still got one
dead.
Far.
Just got that one man. Don't let him clap yous. Get a res.
Heal first.
I got aggro on him.
Okay.
Keep him.
He's all good.
I'll
get another res.
Yeah, I got you.
You all go back in.
Oh, yeah, I got Berserker up.
Yeah, very nice. Don't worry about skinning, because these things give you nothing for skinning.
I'm just trying to kill this dude.
Yeah. No, I was just letting you know faster.
Oh, yeah. Got it. I got Berserk back up.
Yeah, we all got Berserk up. Drop his pistol here.
Holy hell.
So yeah, it's kind of bullshit that they let you skin these, but you get no XP and no loot out of it from skinning them.
And it's kind of bullshit that it knocked me down and then another AoE
right,
attack fucking popped me.
Corruption freely sitting there.
Yeah, that sucks, man. I reckon you can run through though, if you're careful.
Yeah, we gotta run through.
I mean, for Mendinga.
Catch up.
Oh yeah, see the road loops up. Yeah.
So you have to fucking just keep running through. Alright, we're out of corruption zone now. Take a second.
Thank God.
Let's get the whole life stuff out, then let's get all
the I reckon if Mendinga can run through.
Fuck, man.
It's a fucking heck, man.
Save your spows for the most crucial points that you can think of, Shan.
Yep.
Ooh. Jeez, he's close. Nice spot. Right,
yeah.
Nice
I reckon
spot.
We wait because he might get lucky with no respawns.
Oh no, there's shitloads of respawns, but I'm legging it.
Yeah.
And I got one shot by the rifleman.
Yeah.
Oh. What's your contact? Just respec it while you run through and spec it again. I'll give you gold if you need it. So you go
free
like...
Rezzed himself. Self-rezz.
Yeah, he's coming. He's coming across the park now. Just run.
Go.
Come on, Shan. If it wasn't for that self-rezz, you'd be fucked.
Alright, yeah.
Keep actively jumping so you're like dodging the shots.
Yeah, zigzag as well. It helps.
He's almost here.
Let's res that.
Let's meet up. Actually, just in case, the priest.
Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to do that.
Did you aggro?
Your boys fucking made it!
Yep. Come on.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Come up to where we are. We'll hit you with the heels.
Yeah.
Don't worry about those ads, man. They'll de-aggro.
Yep, now let's walk up. So we can de-aggro that. We're all copping corruption here. If you got corruption potions, drink.
Yeah, got it. Where's the fucking church?
Keep running up.
We're nearly there. Ah, this is the church.
This is it?
Dip Keep going. Drink corruption potions. Corruption.
Chest. Is that a chest? Nah, that's not a chest.
Keep going up.
Oh, it's all safe now. This is all. This is like non. There's no mobs here.
Okay. Myrkgard Cathedral.
There we go.
We discovered it, boys.
And there's no one here.
It's just empty.
Alright. Oh,
who the fuck is that?
Apparently we can camp back there.
Myrkgard Captain Thorpe.
But I'm not gonna risk fucking...
Fucking
Ian
Thorpe.
Wait, can we make... I thought I saw somewhere that said I could make a camp down here.
Yeah, I don't want to break the camp to risk it, though. I really don't want to break the camp to risk it.
Yeah.
Camping available down here, but yeah, there's no room. There's no room down here.
Yeah, I really don't want to break camp.
I don't want... Look, we know we can run through because we know this spot's safe. Like, we know now. We won't have to fight our way through that again.
You'll have to fight your way a bit through that. We'll still hop it from pistol ears and riflemen, man, if we don't.
Sorry. Here comes
a lot more boys, it'll be a lot more smoother.
Yeah, this will be the 625 gear, boys. Right here.
Ready?
I'm ready. Yep.
Let's go.
I'll take his attention first.
Let's go.
Oh fuck, if I hit him. There we go. Oh, he just pulled me to him. When he turned, yeah, so look at his animations.
Yeah.
Does he hit hard?
A little bit, yeah. He breaks
the
wall.
This is your captain boy.
Yeah, it is. It's the guy from the trailer.
Yeah.
Watch his hits.
Jesus!
Oh, what the fuck? Okay,
yeah,
man.
He does charges. That's a charge? That's a charge?
70% health. For 70% health, he starts charging.
Right.
Oh, he just one-shot me.
That's right.
When he dashes here, we can get you. I'll get him.
Yeah, he's just all about that AoE.
Yeah, now he's doing flips. Now he's doing flips. Hello, AoE.
Oh.
Fuck.
Yeah, he does a leaping attack.
Pull him away if you can. Get the res.
Regroup in the church,
now.
Boys.
He just reset.
That's right. Let's take it. No, let's reset. If he resets, we'll reset.
He's coming.
So we have to fight him in there.
Yeah.
That's cool. No, but we've got it. One person can run out and save the day.
I need to heal.
Let him reset.
Okay.
Let him reset.
We need to go in though. We can't just fight out here.
No, we can't.
Yeah, you can't.
This is the pan.
Right, here he comes. Everybody in. Shit.
Not that far back because you're going to cop
Mandinga,
a lot of
time. Mandinga, put some points in comp, man. Yeah, see, now he's not leaping around now that we're standing on top of him. If you run out of combat, he tries to fucking jump on you.
I hope he doesn't jump to me. I got to heal.
Oh, God.
I'm standing up on one of these bricks and he didn't seem to hit me.
Yeah, I think that was a cheese.
There's Earthen right out in a sec.
He can't hit me.
I'm down.
I don't have any pots, it's any fucking issue.
Can someone get me up?
You're in the corner. Can we get that dude away from you?
Thank you.
Yep, I'm coming. Oh, you're up.
I can. I'm raising.
Almost dead.
We need dashes again to get Mandingo. You can get him now.
Oh, I'm down.
I'll get Jack.
Yeah, he aggroes on you when you heal.
Get a res.
Coming.
Oh shit, I was out of stamina and dodged that.
Get off me!
Oh my god.
Yours up.
Fuck, I'm down. Oh, I can res myself, don't worry, Don't die, don't die.
He's at half health now.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Fuck! Oh, that happened again. Oh, I was blocking that, you fucking serious?
We can all berserk spam soon when he gets to like a third maybe.
Get reses, get reses.
Coming in for the res. Mandinga. Res up. Shadowy. Res up.
Cheers, brother.
Yeah.
Body.
Jumping.
He's got a red on the third now.
I need to put on my light armor. This is part of.
I got your. I got your.
Need dash.
We're actively be dodging.
Fuck.
Actively be dodging. Come on, we nearly got him. We nearly got him. He's at one. Fucking. He's at like 20%.
Oh my god, fuck me.
I'm waiting.
I'll get you, I'll get you.
I'm waiting for Berserk and then I'll go in.
He's on me. I'm coming. Berserk, so just wail.
Yeah,
on
I'm Berserk, yeah,
I'm berserk.
Wailing. Yeah, just wailing him. Everyone just wailing him.
Wailing,
get him.
Wailing, wailing him.
Oh, fuck me. I tried to put Berserk.
We got him, we got him.
Come on, he's dead. Berserk he's dead. He's dead. We got this. We got this. He's dead.
Work, boys. Fuck it. Yes.
He's gone.
3.2k XP on 1600.
Your.
Fuck it, eh?
Fuck yeah, alright, let's reset, go at the front.
Is there a chest in here?
Oh, fucking five. Oh, the exact. Oh, actually, no.